Goldberg's a former world heavyweight champion in WCW and WWE. The former NFL defensive lineman is always hunting for new victims. An opponent must fear the spear. And remember that Goldberg's question is always, who's next?
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
That neckbreaker certainly changes the complexion of this one. He looks a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
That's a big time power bomb for him right there. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Both entertainers go down in a big power slam. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Oh, wow. And what a reversal from Goldberg. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. An early pin attempt. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
And we continue. Ain't no stopping him now. He is a one-man gang in there.
Chipping away at the midsection. Goldberg is in trouble and hurt right now.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
Goldberg got him there.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Second time's a charm.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
He's targeting the midsection here. And Goldberg nails it.
Just a crushing blow from Goldberg.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
The way I see
this should do it right there. One, two. What an unbelievable display of determination we're seeing here.
Wow, I am impressed.
Ill-advised move.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Grounds him with the Oklahoma Slam. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
And he lands a crushing neckbreaker.
Goldberg got him there.
Surprised him with a chop.
Tapped into an energy source and he's going strong.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Now Goldberg is controlling the tempo of this match.
Oh no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
Can he score the pin? One, two. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Here is Goldberg in position now. Look at Goldberg. It's coming. Running power slam.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Two.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
No, there's the reversal. And he lands the slam.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Nothing nice about that move, guys. He lands a jarring forearm. He's making a statement here with this attack. Uses the forearm and the European uppercut. Punishing blow. Here we go. Here he goes for the win. Dodges a bullet there.
Goldberg is looking golden right now.
And now it's Goldberg with momentum again. Just look at this man. He's all business. Oh, man. That could have broken the jaw. Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around. And there's a stiff uppercut. Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. This guy's a machine. And what a reversal from Goldberg. No, reverses it.
Ain't no stopping him now.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Just making his presence felt there.
Looks like Goldberg is taking the upper hand.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. Made him pay there. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Shockwave sent down the spine. He's not getting up. Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around. Goldberg with a spear!
Can he finish him off here?
He's looking for the win! Goldberg wins. Goldberg wins.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down